Today I'll show you how to properly oil a triggered trombone. All you need is some number 12 rotary oil. So first, take your trombone and unscrew this cap over here. Then, put some oil in that hole right there. Press the trigger down a few times. Then put the cap back on. Apply some oil in that crack over there. Then press the trigger down a few times. Now you're done.